we came under enormous pressure in our pregnancy to abort Grace, and I wonder how much more pressure we would come under if abortion became legal in Ireland. Testing for Down syndrome is available in Ireland before 12 weeks.
It is frightening how extreme the government proposals are. They are more extreme than Britain. I believe it is so important that we don't censor this out of the debate.